dead alchemist for something I'm stewing up for you. If you're smart, you'll find him.
What realm you gents shaking off?
Let me guess. Alfheim?
How'd you guess?
I'd know that smell anywhere. Used to spend my fair share of time there, but I ain't allowed anymore on account of the incident.
What happened?
Well, ain't too sure your daddy's gonna like me talking about it on account of all the swearing and stealing and fucking involved.
What?
Don't judge me. You're the one came in all reeking of elf. Stirs up a man's memories. Go on now. I got things that ain't gonna hammer themselves.
Brock.
Fuck else you need?
How come your brother's got half your brand?
Cause I ain't in a working relationship with that footlicker no more. I wasn't about to let him use it without me, and he likewise. Only thing to do was put the brand 50-50 down the middle. Guess that was the last thing we saw eye to eye on. What? You want a hug? Hit the road!
Sorry.
Say, you didn't happen to run yourself afoul of a scruffy fella. About yay high, doesn't feel pain, sounds drunk, but probably just slow. Hey, how'd you think I feel about it? If I'd wanted Aesir business, I'd have set up shop outside a brothel. Or a fighting pit. Nor a fighting brothel.
Did he say Aesir? Like gods?
No.
Be extra careful out there, you two. The roads are teeming with more than usual complement of dead assholes lately.
You've noticed. Any idea where they're coming from?
Maybe they ran out of rooms in hell. Or could be Odin stirring up trouble again. Or maybe they all got lost. Why don't you ask one while he's chewing your face off?
We'll just be careful.
Thought so.
Brock, what do you know about the serpent in the lake?
I know he's too damn big.
All right.
All right, what'd you break? Another time, then.
Remember the way back to the Black Breath.
Of course. We need to walk across the bridge to the Vanaheim Tower. Are we going to the Black Breath or exploring? Your choice. Look, we rode past that statue of Thor earlier, when we left the Witch's Tree.
And what direction is that?
It's mid-morning. The sun is over there, so... that's south. Southwest?
Good.
Witch's magic is still covering those scorn poles. Saves us some time.
Here. Boy.
Interesting.
Found anything good in Fafnir's storeroom? Like, maybe a whetstone?
Father, do you think I could carry her now?
No.
But I
said no.
Okay. So who do you think carved the face in the mountain?
You would know better than I.
Thanks.
Now watch your step. Carelessness will only delay us.
Right. Well, there's the Black Breath again. What do we do now?
We see if the witch was right.
It's working! She was right!
Come, let us finish this. Then we climb.
You know, others said the giants used to visit the Midgard Mountains before they disappeared.
Disappeared?
Yeah, I guess they just up and left one day. No one knows why.
Perhaps they returned to their home.
Tjörnhan? Maybe. I wonder if the face in the mountain was a tribute to some important giant. The mouth! We made it!
More black breath.
Come here. Where are we going? The entrance was back there.
Are you in a hurry?
No, but you normally are. I'm happy to keep exploring. Stories of a giant with a deer head. Wonder who he is. No way across. But there's a sand bowl.
Nothing. The floor boy.
That doesn't mean anything. He was missing. Think there's a second light crystal around here? This place must have been important to the Giants. It's like they're testing us. Okay, that looks right. I can almost make it out.
The runes. A riddle answer for that sand bowl?
It means freedom. Let's try it.
What is the riddle?
No yoked beast, nor fearful thrall. Nor rooted tree doth know my call. Not sure what a thrall is. Freedom fits the rest. There's a crystal in that torch holder. Should I light it? That helps, right? Guess we have to go down and go up.
These passages seem too small for giants. Why do you laugh?
Oh, you're serious.
Always serious.
I forget. Mom always said you never took an interest in history. Giants are just a race, like elves and Holdrefolk. It doesn't mean they're big.
What of the world serpent?
Okay, in that case, giant also means big. There's only one.
Yeah.
Enemies down.
You know that was him.
This is a lot of bodies.
Tell me what you see.
Well, they look like men, not giants.
Correct. Be you seeking treasure. See the traps?
Oh yeah. Lucky for us, they set them all off.
Be grateful these stay dead.
The statue! We made it across! Oh, this is Durothrun, one of the four stags of the World Tree. He's supposed to watch the entrance to Jotunheim while the giants sleep. Think he's still there?
I do not know. Our goal. We find a way up.
Highest peak in the realms. Think Mom knew this of the Giant's Mountain?
No. The request has been more complicated than she could have foreseen.
It's a name, I think. Razzler. It means terror. What's that? Weird. There's a candle all tangled up with string and some sort of animal. Some kind of lantern? No wick, though.
That is of no use to us. The Bifrost lights our way.
Hey, what do you think lit these torches? The dead don't need light.
Eyes open. Stop that!
Come on, that was just... Okay.
Whoa. What is all this? Where are we?
A mine. And if this claw reaches the summit, our goal is near.
All right. How do we use it? Looks like something's supposed to roll on these. I think I see how this works. The claw's on one side. And if we get this unstuck... Oh no! I think the rope stuck under that rock.
That was careless.
Yes, sir. Sorry, sir.
Come.
I don't know what we're doing.
Come, boy.
Well, that's not going anywhere. The machinery in here looks almost dwarven. The stonework, that's definitely Odin. Well, I see the giants not only mined the mountain, but actually lived here. Mom called it, how's that?
Can you read it?
Sir. That's funny.
How so?
One hand wrote, Jotnar only. And another wrote, and also dwarves. Should we add to it?
No. We need to free the rope from under the mess you created up there, boy.
I get it. I screwed up. Maybe if you pull on that crank really hard, it'll come free.
We will see.
Stop. But maybe we can find our way up through there. For, you know, getting rid of those things.
Oh!
wondering who woke up every Draugr in the mountain. Should've figured.
You had a way around the Black Breath all along.
You don't think I could've gotten you past it, you big sack of meat? I got ways around most everything, especially up here. Time was, my folk had the run of this joint. Improved the design of the Jotnar traps and built workarounds to boot. Why you think they're so devious? Oh, that reminds me. Watch out for traps.
Wow. How big is this place?
It is a mountain. Big. Traps.
There's a tunnel, but you won't fit.
Take it.
Okay.
Thank you.
died.
Well, yeah.
I see that.
Let's go! That's it!
Leave it alone.
There sure is a lot to see here.
That looks heavy. No way.
You did it! I think we can make the rope wheel work now. Might give us the way to the top.
Atreus, follow me.
That should hold it. Here we go. Do you think this goes all the way to the top?
We will see soon enough.
Something feels strange up there. We're heading into danger.
Do not concern yourself with what might be. Focus on what is, and be vigilant.
Yes, sir. Not the top, but we're closer. There's a note. A giant's prayer. They're asking their ancestors to watch over them. To guide them home.
Wait.
I think I know how it works. Watch. Ask them to watch over Mother. Do you think they'll watch over us on the way to the top?
Come, boy. It is a long way up. Stay back! Tunnel boy.
Got it. Be careful.
More tests.
Ford must have carved these tunnels around the giant's tracks. Good thing, too. Well, good for me anyway. Oh, come on!
That is not helping.
See you on the other side. Another mining room. It may not be as long a way up as we thought. Too heavy. Summit. How far do you think we'll be able to see? The lake? The world serpent? Our house?
We will see when we get there. Until then, eyes open.
Whoa!
Atreus!
I'm fine. Just lost my balance for a moment. You know, for someone so strong, you sure worry a lot.
It serves me well, and how I keep us alive.
I guess. Not a terribly fun way to live, though.
Right behind you!